I have a formula for mental health. You do something for your mind, something for your body, and something for your soul every day.